Good morning, CrossFitters. This should get your blood flowing. Check it out.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like they be fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it, show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Well, hopefully that got you inspired today for Fran, the most renowned workout in CrossFit. Thrusters and pull-ups, 21-15-9. And today we have a very special fire breather guest joining us. So today is the day to get out there and PR and get on the leaderboard. There's nothing to it but to do it. See you at the box.
So, when are you gonna be home? Now, I didn't think you were gonna be working out today.
Why didn't you think I'd work out today? Today is Fran.
Oh, Fran. See, that doesn't mean anything to me. Who the hell's Fran? Look, I just want to know when you're coming home, all right? I promised my mother we'd take her to brunch for her birthday today.
Why would you promise her that today? Her birthday isn't until Monday.
Because I work during the week. And besides, someone's got to pay for this membership. Listen. Okay, look, this obsession with CrossFit.
Obsession.
Right, it's getting out of control. Right, you never make time for anything else in your life. It's ridiculous. In fact, I think I heard you counting off reps in your sleep the other night.
I have anxiety. You know what, forget it. Obviously, you don't understand, you don't get it, and I'm really tired of having this conversation. I'm not gonna do it anymore. I'm not doing it anymore. I have to go. Excuse me.
Okay. All right, fine. Fine, go work out with those punks, you know, who like to take off their shirts, get all sweaty for
okay, you know what? Whatever.
No, really, you know, go do your Fran or Wanda or Lulu, you know, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, fine, you know? I'm going.
Yeah, right, fine, I'll just take my mother out to brunch by myself, thank you.
Fine!
Fine. Don't pull a hammy.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now. Cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now. Cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting
on
right now.
Oh my God, I can't believe I'm hearing this.
How long I've been on ya.
Yes, mother. I just pulled up to the box, so I can't talk long. The box? The CrossFit gym. Yeah, I know Mary Beth got engaged. No, I do not spend too much time here. Look, the reason why I joined is because Marla said there's a lot of hot guys. Oh, no, I haven't went out with any of them yet, but... Oh, Marla told you that. I'm gonna kick her ass. Oh, no, look, I didn't say anything. Look, Mom, I gotta go. I gotta go to Fran. No, Fran's not my friend. It's a WOD. Oh, just look, never mind, okay? I'll call you later. Bye.
Hey, girl.
What's wrong?
What do you think?
The old man's giving you shit again?
Yep, we've only been married 2 months and he complains every single time I come off the CrossFit. Oh, the guys here are so sexy. Oh, what are you doing going there? Looking at hot men? Whatever.
Well, that's what he gets for going after such a hot young girl. Anyway, I know my mom's at it again, getting on me about not having a husband, asking me why I'm not dating anyone from here. Now, what's worse is that Marla keeps telling her that I'm not going out on any dates.
What? Why can't they just leave us alone? Don't they know we have Fran today?
CrossFit High Voltage, the only place where you can create your own jolt. This is Marla. Yeah, it's $399 for 1 month unlimited. But you know what? That's a really great deal because our main coach can snatch over 300 pounds. Yeah, pretty impressive, huh?
I just can't take this stress.
Oh, hey, sis. Hey, Dina.
Don't talk to me right now.
What's your problem?
Bad morning.
Tell me about it.
Can't possibly be as bad as Casey's morning.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, let's just say that she caught Mick staying late last night with Lindsay, helping her on her thrusters. Let's just say she's pissed. She said she's not doing Fran.
Oh, wait, what do you mean she's not doing Fran?
That's what she said, I swear. She's in the bathroom right now.
Okay, this is not good. Mm-mm. Let's go.
Oh my God.
Casey.
What's wrong?
Just pissed. I found out Mick was here late last night helping Lindsay with her thrusters. He told me he was going straight home to get a good night's rest for the workout.
Well, I should head out, baby. Make it hot. When you drown in here.
Told you.
Marla, can't keep her mouth shut.
Why? I deserve to know if he's cheating on me.
Well, technically, he's not cheating on you.
She's in love with him. Isn't that bad enough? First it's, help me with my thrusters, and then it's gonna be help me with the snatches, and maybe even clean and jerk, and then he's gonna be thrusting her real snatch.
Hey, dude, what's up, man?
You ready to PR today?
I don't know, man. I don't know. I just, I couldn't sleep last night. Now I feel like shit. Just too much anxiety. And now I hear we have some mystery guests joining us. It better not be some dude coming in here trying to show us up.
Yeah, I know, right? I wonder who it is. But anyways, I was up all last night watching YouTube videos trying to figure out my strategy. So we'll see how it goes, I guess.
Yeah, yes, it's cheap this month. Yes, yeah, I'll be here later. Bye-bye. Hi, guys.
How you
doing?
You
ready to PR today, Sam?
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Hey, Marla, did you ever ask your sister if she wanted to go out on a date with me?
Yeah, I swear I did. I mean, but you know, Jess, all work, no fun.
Right.
But yeah. I, on the other hand, am a lot of fun.
Right.
Maybe right. If you sub 3, she'll go out with you.
Wow, sub 3. Well, she drives a hard bargain, doesn't she?
Yeah, but I know you can do it.
All right, Marla.
I go out with you sub 5.
See you later.
God, I love him.
She told us about him.
Yeah, I know. Which makes it kind of tricky when I'm trying to ask out her sister.
Just take them both out.
Booyah!
But come on, today's Fran. You gotta get up. You gotta go out there.
I can't do it. I'm too upset.
This is the perfect time to do it, okay? You need to go out there and kick her ass. Make shit happen. She's always thinking she can beat you. She's always trying to one-up you. You need to go out there and show her what's up.
Right? Because now she has a point, okay? So
yeah.
Come on.
Let's
get
go.
Up.
Come on.
Get out the floor. Get out there.
Get out there.
Woo!
Kick her
get
ass.
Ass.
Do it.
What do you think goes on in there?
I don't know, but it can't be good.
Lightweight, baby, lightweight! Push it slow, come on, lightweight!
I know, those people are crazy. Always running around like bats out of hell. Racing each other, dodging cars, throwing weird objects. I've even seen blood and people falling all over each other.
I know, me too. What should we do?
Okay, we must do this. We have an obligation to introduce them to Kundalini. They need spirituality into their lives. That place needs to be Zen. All right, so we're gonna go there. And while I talk, you sage the place. okay?
I will follow you.
Guess what?
What?
Look, I have to tell you something, but you can't get pissed.
What?
You know my friend Sarah? She saw Marla at Zumba this morning. I wasn't gonna say anything, but at this point...
What? Are you serious?
Wait, did you tell anybody else?
Yes, I'm serious, and no, I didn't tell anyone else. But you better tell her to watch her back.
So Wednesday at 5, John Smith.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, Marla, I need to talk to you for a minute outside.
Okay.
How can I help you?
Satnam. My name is Kartaj Harijiwan. I'm your neighbor. I'm the yogi at Golden Bridge Yoga across the street. I'm here to introduce Kundalini and cleanse your chakras.
Yes, it changed my life.
Go ahead.
Well, you can't do that in here.
It's okay. Perhaps you guys are not ready, I understand.
I said you can't do that in here.
It's okay. I will send a prayer out the universe for you guys. Satnam.
What's this I hear about Zumba?
Oh God, I knew it. I saw Casey's friend then this morning, I knew. Wow, word gets around fast.
It's not cool.
I know.
Do you realize that if people here find out you're doing Zumba, that you could lose your job? And anyway, Zumba's not a real workout, okay. It's fake.
Okay, all right? But I like my outfit when I Zumba, Jess.
All right, everybody, come on, bring it in. Everybody knows what today is. It's Fran, the most renowned benchmark workout in CrossFit. And today, we have a very special guest that's here to show us exactly how this WOD should be done. So without further ado, I give you Chris Clever, one of the fittest athletes in the world.
Great, it's a chick.
You ready to show us how this is done?
Yes.
Here we go. Come on, everybody. All right, Chris. And in 3, 2, 1, go.
DT, I'm saying my chick bad. My chick hood. My chick do stuff that your chick wish she could. My chick bad. Badder than yours. My chick do stuff that I can't even put in words.
You ready to do Fran? I'll count for you.
No, he's going first.
Okay.
What are you doing, dude?
What are you want from me?
I'm gonna really impress Jessica now. Wow, thanks.
I thought she was gonna take off.
Where is that bitch setting up?
Hey, Jess.
Hey, so I heard that if I go sub 3 today, I get to take you out on a date. You know that's pushing it, right?
Who told you that? Right. Let's say you PR by 10 seconds.
Deal.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment.
Here we go. And in 3, 2, 1, go!
His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. Choke. He's so mad, no, he won't give up. Daddy's, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back. He's broke. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his mouth in the music, the moment you own it. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. Homie grows hotter, he blows his soul over. He's over his own life. Coast to coast, he's known to grow trotter. Lonely roads got him, he knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more. He's cold product.
Did I beat her time?
Did I PR about 10 seconds?
As promised, this is a live feed from the box. First, I want to thank Chris Clever for coming out and showing us how Fran's done. I also want to announce the top scores of the day. Top female score was Lindsay at 5'10", followed by Casey at 5'11". Just 1 second. Top male score was 'Cause I Can at 2'37", followed by Oscar Demi at 2'43". And Sam, he did PR by 10 seconds, so... looks like I'm going out on a date.
Wait, what? You're going on a date with Sam? Did you sub 3? God, that would be so unfortunate.
No, it was
three.
Deal. The deal was PR.
Wait, no,
by 10
seconds. It was, yes, sub 3. No, it was sub 3. Why do you steal everything from me, Jess? God, first my Barbies, then my money,
anyway.
And now
whoa,
Sam?
Whoa, ladies, relax. Why are you arguing over Sam when Fitness Lonnie's got enough muscles to satisfy both of you?
Wait, I thought you were on suspension.
Hey, those sexual harassment charges were BS, Jessica, okay? And it was a 90-day suspension. Today's day 91.
Oh.
And I'd like to celebrate by taking you out, bathing you in cocoa water, baby.
Yeah, I should totally go out with him instead.
You can come too.
Okay, anyway, this is why I normally vlog from home. So anyway, have a good night, and I'll see you tomorrow at the box. Bye!
Liking over Sam when Fitness Lonnie's got enough muscles to please both of you. Check out those glutes. Look at them. Look how nice they are.
Wait, you. Wait, you're.
You. Bow, bow.